Start cake.
Beach float, play the redo everywhere.
Ai, calma aí. Desculpa, vou voltar, tá?
Tá caindo.
Pode ir?
The girls on the beach float, play the redo everywhere. Play the redo show. Mande o beach que você quiser. Float, play dirty everywhere. to make a good show. Mande o beat que você quiser.
Hey, you free?
Yeah, get in. Where to, pal?
The UN building.
UN building? What a joke. They turned it into low-rent housing. It's a dump.
Okay, sucker. Hand over your cash. Now!
Stupid asshole. Nobody touches Harry Kane unless I...
So, Cousin. Schiebetür ist fertig.
Kid in my fucking car, and you're driving like an asshole and you want to videotape me? Fuck you!
Is that all?
You probably have quite a few opinions about what's going on in the news cycle right now. But it's important to remember one thing. You're wrong. Here's why. To start, you're completely missing the point, and everything you think is actually at odds with reality when you look at the data. In fact, you're nowhere close to being accurate. It's simple to understand when you stop for a second and actually look at the issues. Once you open your eyes, you'll see that you're wrong about each and every one of them. Wrong, 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 wrong. But what about this other thing I heard? No. If the past is any indication of the future, not only is there no chance that you'll ever be right, all signs suggest you will never even come close once in your lifetime. The only way you'll ever be right is to repeat everything I say, word for word, to every single person you know. Until then, you're wrong.